This is from Jeffrey, and I'm back in an adventure map called Silent Isles. Like I quit 7.5 and I am in 1.2. I'm amazing, and then it just is that chunk. I'll keep that chunk. This I've created by Art. And I'll leave it in the description of the map below. I'll leave a link to the map down below. It's your thing to Sillouete if you want to play Minecraft. And Forloita. Okay. I did read too much, so play. Captain Shady, where are we? We're at the Silent Isles. I heard there is treasure in the cave. Grab the supplies behind you. Find that trip.
Sure.
Over. Swim to the aisle. Jump off the plank to the aisle and follow that.
Okay.
Ooh, yay. Meat. Mushroom stew. Rabbit stew, okay. Beef. Oops. Stew. Potatoes. Can we go in here? Yes, I can. Get out. Well, you did say behind. Or she. Seriously? That's all that's here. Oh. 17 wild pork. You might as well take those as well, because you never know what you're going to need. Okay, I've got to swim to the eye. No idea what. Oh, who was that? That was weird. This texture pack is really weird. The old mine of the Sun Isles. Treasure here somewhere. Go find it. Search the cave and find treasure. What's this say? Follow the signs pointing towards the treasure and to... Oh, crap. There's no weapon. Treasure this way. Okay, this so far. Pardon me. Is that
zombie's wearing camo?
And that one's wearing a suit. Very tempted to see myself sweat. It's all mine now, this is... Captain Shady knocked you out. Later he died in the hospital. Captain Shady was convicted of murder. No one turned up at your funeral. Thanks for playing someone out. Seriously? Anyways, that's it for now. I hope you enjoyed this short map that I did not know was going to be that short. I'll leave a link to the map in the description below. And I'll see you later. Bye!